loud enough, I think.
Yeah, I'll let you shout that one really loud, and then we'll try to get the mic.
I'm one of the 25 who were arrested at Bath Ironworks a couple of weeks ago in our objection to exclusive production of implements of war. We're petitioning through that. We're rolling out our campaign to ask our congressional delegation to support. My friend Rosalie Paul has copies of our brochure here if anyone would be interested in it. But I would like a reaction from the panel as to the reality of the U.S. military being the largest contributor to the carbon footprint on the planet. I'd be curious as to what the reaction might be to that and what policy changes it might affect to change that situation. Thank you.